Healthy Living with Mila, proudly sponsored by Paradise Beverages, TST Barocco, and Trophy House, and proudly supported by Laguna Hotel.
Hello everyone, we are here again in Pari Village. A big thank you to our friends from Gogoa Play School for bringing us back to Pari Village for this extra special episode of Healthy Living with Mila Season 3. We will be focusing today on ectomorphs. Ectomorphs, those people who has the shape of thin, long limbs, they could hardly gain weight, that's ectomorphs. We will share a healthy tip, a delicious meal to build on those carbs and a workout program that is designed to be short and intense, focusing on big muscle groups. This episode is dedicated to all you ectomorphs. Let's do this. There are so many conflicting ideas, trainings that you can read, that you can see on the TV, that friends are telling you on how to build muscle mass, how to lose that fat. The result of this will be a lot of time working out with little gains and almost no motivation to work out anymore. And what we end up? We end up getting so frustrated and drop. Doesn't want to know anything to do about getting fit or any type of exercises. Now, those ectomorph out there who wants to gain weight and really, really getting sick of being slim, this is the tips that I can give you. You eat every 2 to 3 hours more of a good carbohydrates, high protein, which are your fish, your lean meat, not lamb flaps, it's not good for you, chicken, eggs, nuts, all those food that is high in protein, you need it. Why? Because protein is a building block of our body. When it says building block, that is including our muscle mass to gain. Okay, now try to avoid doing a lot of cardio. When you're doing a lot of cardio, the more you are going to lose weight, the more you become thin. What you do is you learn how to properly use exercise with weights. The more weights that you use, the better way to increase your muscle mass. You are not going to worry about gaining fats because you will never gain fats. What you will worry is to increase that muscle mass. On our exercise that we are going to show you, there are a lot of good points there. Start with your big muscles of your body parts, which is the lower part of your body, and then you incorporate it on your upper part of the body. Avoid doing too much isolation exercise because that will not help you at all. Isolation exercise is only one joint of your body that is moving, and that is your bicep. That's the only thing. Forget that, okay? Do a lot of compound exercises that the whole of your body will benefit to gain muscle mass, and that is what you need. That was our healthy tip for today. Don't forget, ectomorph, you have to eat more than burn more, okay? Don't go anywhere. After the break, I cook up a delicious chicken and brown rice dish with great products, vegetables from Starland freezers and TST supermarket, especially for you, Ectomorph. Welcome to Healthy Cooking. I am in Pari Village again. My good friend Towa and the rest of them, say hello to our viewers. Yes. I am here again to prepare this special food for all of you, especially you, Ellie, who have requested me how you can gain your weight. This is all about ectomorph body shape, which means ectomorph body shape are all the people who could not gain weight. They are desperate to have a little bit of muscles. By the way, viewers, how I met Ellie through Facebook. She have emailed me and asked me desperately to help her how she can gain weight. So Ellie, stay tuned. All these ingredients, don't forget. Remember, where are you going to get it?
Starland.
Yes. And TST. Yes. TST supermarket, the Starland freezer, and the spices. This is spices from Paradise Spice. But this, you can get this also from TST supermarket. Okay, let's rock and roll. Here you go, Towa. At least 2 tablespoons. 1 and 2. Here is your garlic. There you go. And then, yeah, we already put the garlic and then onion and then ginger. Ginger is good for you. Why? Because ginger will help your digestive system to metabolize the food that you have put into your stomach. Okay, and then pepper, black pepper, you need that. And then your turmeric. Okay, and then our chicken, which is your protein. Don't overcook your chicken, because once that you overcook your chicken, you're losing the nutrients of it. Now, the next one is the vegetables. Okay, now don't forget salt. Why do we need salt? Flavor, yes, but our body needs salt. Sodium chloride to balance the electrolytes of our body. Now you put them all together now, okay? There's no restriction, just put everything together. This is the consistency of the mixture. The ectomorph people who wants to really gain weight, guys, you can cook your brown rice with coconut milk or coconut cream, okay? Because you need more calories to take in than to burn. Okay, that's one of the secret. And don't forget, brown rice is better than white rice. Mauro. Okay, now, this is the final result of the brown rice with vegetables and shredded chicken. For you is going to taste it first before we can share it to everyone. Delicious, delicious. Beautiful. Thank you. Don't forget the recipe of this, the name of the recipe is a brown rice with vegetables and chicken. Of course, it is incorporated with turmeric powder. Now, the basic ingredients, coconut oil, ginger, garlic, onion, and then put your chicken, your turmeric, your spices, black pepper, and salt, all get that together, mix, 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 and then your steamed veggies, pour in brown, pre-cooked brown rice, mix it all together, and that is the result. Excellent for you, ectomorph, body shape people. Ellie, that is yours. I wish you are here. Don't go away. We're going to give you the exercise after this break.
Delicious.
Healthy Living with Mila, exercise. Exercise is really great for you. You are going to prevent yourself from any injuries and you feel so good of your body, and likewise, it prolongs your lifespan. It prevents you also from getting sick. Now, first thing that we have to do is we are going to do a warm up. Any exercises, it needs to prepare our body for us to prevent from getting injury. Okay, doing a warm up, extend your arms to balance your body, open your legs just as wide over your hip width, and point your toes out. Okay, we're doing squatting this time. Now, when you squat, prevent squatting towards the front. You squat towards your back. We will do 10 of that. And up, down, up, and down. Good. Feel it right inside your legs. Feel it right around your legs, your butt, your core. Suck it in. And back straight. Avoid slouching your back. Back straight, look straight. Okay, you inhale, you exhale, inhale and exhale. The next one is lunges. There are a lot of style on doing lunges. One is the front lunge. All your right leg to the front. Be sure your body weight is in between your legs. Square your hip. Flex your toes towards your back. See? Now you bring yourself down by bending your back knee. Push your hip in. Avoid bringing your weight towards your front leg. You're going to kill your knees. So bring yourself back and down. Five, exhale, four, three, bend your toes, and one, and hold it down, five, four, three, two, and relax. Okay, the next one, open your legs as wide as you can. Okay, ready? Hands on your waist, and down. Be sure this is straight. Good. And up. And down. Well done. Keep doing what you're doing while I am going to show how to modify those exercises that I have showed you. Look at the back, look at the butt and the legs and the knees. Okay, ready? And down. Perfect. Okay, now up. Up slowly. Okay, now I'm going to remove it. I want you to put it on my knee. Look, what she did is she pushed herself towards the front, which is the wrong thing to do when you are doing squatting. Okay, why? It is because, first thing that you do that when you squat is you push it, you kill that knees. And that's the reason why a lot of people stop doing squatting, because it's a wrong way of doing squatting. But when you squat, remember you are putting your hip on the chair. You don't sit like that, right? You sit hip first. Look at that, it's straight, right? Okay, now I'm removing it, sit on the chair. Perfect. Perfect. This time, I am going to show our people here in Pari Village and you guys at home how to incorporate your upper body into your lower body exercise to gain that muscle mass. Those people who are ectomorph shape, listen to this, because this is yours. We start with a squatting, shoulder back and down and straight back, suck in your belly, hip slightly in and down. Now grab that tire right underneath. This is the proper way of doing lifting the heavy loads, okay? Try to avoid slouching your back, because that will kill your lower back. So, chest out, shoulder back and down and up. Okay, this is how you do it. You can do this as well by just staying in one position without flipping the tire. Is this. Okay, you exhale, you inhale. From your hip, well done. How's that? You inhale, your nose. You exhale from your mouth. Good. Okay, I'm doing a walking lunges. When you lunge, don't lunge this way. There's no such lunges like that. Okay? That will kill your knees. That will kill your hip. Walking lunges, down. Look at my back leg. Look at my body. It's right back. Here you go. You twist. This is good for your core. You twist, twist, and up. Next, I am going to show how to modify those deadlift. I'm going it up and down. Up and down. Look, I don't slouch it. I can feel it on my lower back when I slouch it. Bring it up. I feel it right back on my butt, on my legs. And when I come up, I use my chest and my belly. Okay, you can do it as low as you can or just enough. The next one is a sumo squat. Chest out and down, up, shoulder press. In, down, up, shoulder press. Good. Now, why do we need a loads? This challenges the whole of our body to strengthen every part of the muscles in every part of our body. Okay, and likewise, your heart, your lungs. Okay, last one. Exhale. and you inhale. Beautiful. Okay, Russian twist. Lean back slightly, suck in that belly. Be sure it's not slouching, okay? Just enough for you guys. Shoulder down and twist. Use your belly. Can you feel that now? To advance yourself, to challenge, bring both of your legs up. Okay. Again. Again.
Healthy Living with Mila, proudly sponsored by Paradise Beverages, TST Barocco, and Trophy House, and proudly supported by Laguna Hotel.